So you wanna go and get coffee?
Yeah.
Sure, war room.
I think it was.
bienvenidas, bienvenidas.
Famous red phone.
There is no.
Roots.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Want to take a picture of you in it?
Not in that one.
Sorry.
To the right.
Thank you.
fix your straps.
Yeah, we'll just go walk over there, you know, see what it's like. Below the, oh, what you do?
Hello, my name is Andy Curran.
Visual effects have to overlap, particularly in the realms of Harry Potter. we're in a magical world, and a lot of that magic has to be created.
So now let's try move number one. Start with the knees bent, body nice and straight, with the arm above the head, the clean curve, the one aimed directly at the enemy. Bring the one forward of the head and whip it back. Now let's see you try. So now let's try move number two. Turn your body to the left, bringing the right side through on a flat plane to the enemy. Now let's see you try. And now let's try move number three. Stay low, bring your left side across and your left arm to protect your center. Keep your eye on the target at all times. Now, let's see you try that.
I wouldn't mind riding on a train like that. This should be a train.
Lisa.